What makes a guardian a guardian? We take our first breath with no memory of who we were before. Yet, we are inexorably drawn to the light. We fight. We die. And we live again. We know that we were chosen for a reason, by something greater than ourselves. For as deep and wide as humanity's rivers have run, it has now been reduced to a precious few, needing something to believe in and a place to call home. This is what we have been called to, the future that we fight for, the future we will protect. Shaped by the fires of each new battle, we are forged and sharpened into what we must become for the fight ahead. What we have built is only the beginning, a symbol what we can achieve, of who we are and our great purpose here. But the day may come when we will be tested, when all we hold dear is threatened. And then we will see.